Emancipator. Didn't he believe in racial equality? No. During the Lincoln-Douglas debates, he said this, "I am not, nor ever have been, in favor of making voters or jurors out of Negroes. There is a physical difference between the white and black races which I believe will forever forbid the two races living together on terms of social and political equality."